A new report suggests that a deal is in the works for EA to stream its games to Comcast customers. The technology would use Comcast's X1 set-top box. Multiple sources have shared details that would see EA's library of games available to come to Comcast's 22 million customers. The X1 box already offers apps and an interface that would enable such a setup. EA has already staked its claim in the PC space to directly distribute titles using its Origin platform. This would be another way to deliver content to users with equipment already available. Comcast and Time Warner are currently working to cement a merger that would leave the entity 78% of the market share in the United States. It will also give EA a direct pipeline uninhibited by trolling, a concern of potential changes to net neutrality rules. Yes, I know, I accidentally said trolling instead of throttling, and saying throttling would have been a lot worse. But as far as this whole EA Comcast and streaming games to TVs, I don't really like that. It does sound, you know, like futuristic technology being at work here, which it is, but I don't like the idea of additional streaming gaming. I mean, Sony is still working on their PlayStation Now, which is probably, they've probably been working on that for maybe quite a few months now. But this, I don't like this idea of, you know, an actual cable company partnering with a gaming company to stream video games. But that's just me.